One day, Puppy was browsing the book section of Amazon when he decided to take a trip to the bookstore. So he grabbed his shoes, grabbed his keys, and he was out the door. Driving down the road, he had to stop for gas along the way. Soon, though, he was pulling up to the bookstore. He browsed every section, looking at all the different books. That's when Puppy remembered something. He left his wallet at home. Silly Puppy.